The home study process is a major step in building your family through adoption. A home study ensures that an adoptive home is a safe physical and emotional environment for a child. Although every state has slightly different requirements for a home study, the overall purpose is the same. The process is simple, and here is how it works. Adoptive parents are required to fill out paperwork describing their upbringing and current life circumstances. They'll also have to submit documentation about their finances, medical conditions, and marital status, including any divorces. In addition, all adoptive parents must undergo a criminal background check. While the home study format may vary slightly based on agency or state requirements, at least one in-person interview with each household member, adults and children, a couple's interview, and family interview need to be conducted. There will be a minimum of one visit to the home. Throughout the adoption process, documents are needed for the home study, adoption agencies, attorneys, and others. The length of time to complete a home study varies based on the home study preparer's process. The home study preparer is your advocate and the one who is putting your family plan in writing on which others base their actions in helping you build your family. The home study process is a good time to continue exploring your expectations from the adoption process, as well as transitions, adjustments, and how adoption will change your life and your family.